Hello and welcome back to myself playing the gorgeous game that is Elden Ring. You caught me in Ordinia, the Luigiana, Carniana town. And I've unsealed it and I'm now gonna jump through a portal to someplace. Usually these things are direct line of sight, so somewhere north. Oh, where are we going? That's just an evil thing to put right there. That's evil. That really is malicious. But I'm gonna go back and get it. Well, at least I should land where my runes were. Yep, feeding us runes. Stone stored key. Okay. I should probably got that first. Did you just spin around the edge? Okay. A sacramental bud. That's a better way of killing you, guy. You could have died, you could have dropped off, but nope. You decided to hang out, live a bit longer. To me, if you drop off the edge and die. I'm not a big fan of these tree maps. Because, yeah, you feel like you're an instant death constantly. That dead. Did The ants have so far yet to actually bother me. They don't bug me out as such. The only ones that bother me are the shield-headed ones. Oh, that hurt. I'll get that back. Get rid of these two, so they're range attackers. And these two, range attackers. More range attackers up there, so again, best to wipe them out. We've kept that. Down there for some more ants, which is where I was before I went and destroyed all the bubble blowers on this side. There's an item here. Someone blow the bad note in my direction. Another one been blowing my direction. You're big. Hey, we got the crown. Okay, further down we go. Yep, let's go up that path. Longhorn. Who blew that bubble? Was that your bubble? Okay, I think I've got to figure out where I've got to, Yep, I've done the plump one, as you called it. Someone's playing musical notes at me. Must be up there somewhere. I hear sparkles. Oh my god! So you need to die. Okay. Where's my runes? Where's my runes? Where's my runes? Where's my runes? I can't see through the mist. Behold, lift, left, left. What, left is nice. Ladder's better. I'll see where I missed it. It's a thing, or does it take me up higher? To get revenge on that big one. Nope. Yeah, the reel was just there. I just missed it and took the hard way down. Yeah. Another grace point. Yay. I'm just trying to level up. Yeah. Should do it. I think it is Vigor next. There we go, not worried now about losing my runes. I walk around in big clunky armor. I'm here to fight. Thank you. Oh, that's death. I love the fact they will do that. They're stupid enough to follow you down to death. You gonna drop down again? I fell off myself this time. He does it again. He did it again. He's very single-minded. That's a bit more dangerous than it needs to be. Okay. Slide down. Stab and drop. Right, I don't think I should be in here. Item in here. Okay. Can't you settle in death? Struggling there. I'm not actually interested in fighting. You down. Well, the other one sneaks up on me. That's that one, and then we should be able to collect our runes. And down here, there's two of you. I see you on fire from back, let that wear, that cloud dissipate. Come on, dissipate. I'm not walking into that, that's a death field. Now ascend to the next level. Great sword. Hey. That's a good item. You there, that's my Finstone 8. It's 9s I actually need. Right? I think we're going to be dropping down in a second. trying to work out where to go to next. I see three routes, but might be two routes. Free now. Collect my butterfly and my other butterflies, and we continue. We're gonna step into this room and fight. Was it a mushroom man? Oh, summoning snail. Okay, that was a headache and a problem. But at least this gives me an opportunity to do that's what I want to do. So no, that's why I took it. Let's see the way for this spell, for your spell. So are you two real, or are you two summoned by a different snails? That's your snail. Aha! Another snail too. That's you gone. There's number three. Because if I die and I come back here, I need to know exactly where they are to bypass all that danger. Is it a run and jump, or is there a ladder? It's a run and jump. No, I'm trying to try climbing. Okay, second for a stamina builder. Come on, get out of that. Run away from them. Drop you down. Enough one. Last one. Is it down and is it up? Up looks like a dead end. I've been through that. No, there's an item. Oh, yeah, that's evil. There's stuff over there. Can't summon him. I really do love that Scarlet Rock. Treasure chests. Okay. Not useful tool to me. Still have sparkles though. Just useful. I know what I haven't got on at the moment. Even though there is light, it doesn't matter, harm to have a little extra light. There's a wizard, never wizard. Grumble. I'm going to end that play session there before I continue further into the Hallig tree. As usual, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys again later. Bye.